Okay, welcome to On Valley Farm. And my name is Akala Jens. My last name Jens Sawat. I am a manager and owner here. And today I would like to introduce about my organic farm. Okay, if you see on the, my left hand, corn, and you will see that far away from us, that pumpkin. And like on the right hand is a rice field. We always grow our rice in the rainy season. I will show you the next technology we have. Next one is about a water sensor. Okay guys, so right here you will see a black pipe. We use that drip irrigation. In this area we grow an onion and garlic. Okay, right here is a water level sensor. It measures a level in the top of the ground. If the water level is less than level that we set, it will control that solar pump to fill in a field that we call vegetable. Right here is solar pump is made energy from the sunlight and it can provide the water to the whole farm.